My name is Alex Krasnomowitz. I work for a regional top 100 accounting firm, Wiss & Company. I'm a forensic accountant and I provide litigation support services. I was at a point in my career where without a CPA license, I had hit a wall. And in order to provide litigation support services and also be able to testify in court, you need your professional license, and you can't do that without a CPA. After I passed the CPA exam, I was able to testify in court and put my career back on the partner track. The tools that were most helpful were the lectures, the multiple choice questions, and the simulations. And I found that when I did exactly what Becker asked, that's when I passed the exam. I would recommend Becker CPA Review because I felt it was the dominant product. It gave me the flexibility I needed, and I didn't want to take a chance with another product. My advice to others for passing the CPA exam would be to use the Becker CPA Review course and do exactly what they ask. And most recently, I gave that advice to one of my colleagues, and he was successful in passing each section the first time.